Look fabulous. Now let me tell you my plan to catch the Monger.
Let's hear it. I'm ready.
Exceptional. I'll distract the prisoners while you head straight to the Monger. We can't let him escape. Once you defeat him, take him to the deepest abyss of Tartaros. You'll have to pass through the entrails of Gaia to get there.
Entrails of... Never mind. Let's go.
Take care of the guards on my own.
like we planned.
Where you belong!
Ah! Hades doesn't fucking care! You're dead meat!
Long enough to fight me,
This time, I'll tear you to shreds!
You can't kill the cult!
We make a good pair. At first, I was worried you wouldn't stick to the plan. You haven't been very trusting of me.
Can you really blame me? You and the cult destroyed my life.
I understand, but tell me you see that I've changed. That I'm trying to do good in death, where I failed in life. I cannot move on without your acceptance.
I've heard enough of your lies for two lifetimes!
I always find it satisfying to best an adversary twice, don't you?
Enough gloating, brother. He already kicked him in the pit. You won the bet.
Elpinor. What a useless pawn.
I thought you and Elpinor were working together.
Elpinor was merely a means to further along your far more interesting journey.
Any chance this means you'll teach me more about the staff now?
Patience, Keeper. A few more twists are still to come along your path. I'm looking forward to seeing how it all plays out.
First Elpinor, now you! I'm so sick of everyone using my life for their entertainment!
It's far more than that.
What are you talking about?
You'll know soon enough.
I brought the woman to the pyre.
I like having an assistant. If only you were dead, you could stay forever.
Unfortunately, not my plan.
Such is life. And death. On to the next lost souls. A family devastated by war wanders without refuge.
I know how it feels to lose a home.
Yes, you all have sad stories to tell. At least most who come here are dead now.
I think I would still be sad if I was dead.
The suffering you fleshlings inflict on each other never ceases to astound me. And that's why we are helping all the lost we can.
You're right. They deserve to have somewhere safe to stay.
Ela.
Looks like someone is hiding over there.
Please don't hurt us! Leave us alone!
Stay back!
I know how to fight.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Then what do you want?
I've come to take you away from this place. Take you somewhere safe.
Why would you help us?
I was asked to find you and take you to safety.
We have no friends here. Only each other. But the hounds are drawing close, so what choice do we have?
There has to be somewhere nearby where you'd be safe.
There's a cave not too far from here that could provide some shelter. It didn't look very inviting, but it's better than here.
Anywhere else?
There was also an abandoned camp. It would be ideal if not for all the strange creatures in the area. It could be dangerous.
We should go to the camp. Stay close. Off we go. Yeah! Off we go now. I hear something. We need to hurry. We're too exposed out here. Come on. Stay behind me.
Σε. Σε να σε εκτρέπει.
Oh!